What's up, YouTube? This is DSNuTTS69, and this is the Veronica Lizard channel. I got a little bit of Bad Company 2 footage for you. I know it's an older game, but it's all I have, and it still looks great. So there. Get over it. But anyways, Battlefield. Battlefield is the whole reason why we're here, so... So yeah, Battlefield. I've been playing first-person shooters for a very long time, and Battlefield was just one of those ones that... It was just, it looked so awesome, and you know, it had the bullet drop and everything, and that's what really caught my eye with it, was, you know, having to freaking snipe people and actually have to aim higher and, you know, lead your bullets and all that shit. Battlefield 3, you know, when I saw the demo, a buddy of mine had the demo of it on his PlayStation 3, and I remember playing at Metro, was the demo map. Being underneath there, a guy had a freaking flashlight on there, and I'd never seen a video game with a gun that had a big ass flashlight that looked like a real damn flashlight. Like, they freaking nerfed it. It was so freaking realistic. People were pissed off. I wish it was as bright as it was, because I used it to my advantage, but Battlefield 4, they freaking really nerfed it. It was almost worthless. What can you do about it? They nerf shit all the time. I remember the FAMAS used to be the deal. Freaking love the FAMAS. But yeah, Battlefield 4, 3, they're all pretty old games. We got Battlefield 1 coming up, and that looks obviously epic. I like the fact that everybody's not going to be able to freaking spam freaking anti-air missile shit. That's going to be great. Well, the horses are going to make things very interesting and entertaining, I believe. I think they already have, so... Who knows? I'm not going to talk about that game too much. I do like the fact that it's set in, you know, the First World War, and the medic kills. That's just laughable. I've seen footage of that, and that's just hilarious. People walking around, just poking you with a needle, you're dead. Get fucking wrecked. Fucking hit marker, you're done. But, hey, I'm sure they'll patch it. That's about all I got. I'll go ahead and stop talking and just go ahead and let the video do the rest of the work for me. So I hope you guys like what you see. Hope you guys come back and check me out. I'm going to continue to keep putting more content out there as much as I can. Hope you continue watching and watch all the way through and all that good shit. Like and subscribe. You want to see a new channel grow, this is where you want to be. Thanks. DSNuTTS signing off. Peace.
I win.